by fraction. Today in this class, we discuss about the some more important examples on the multiplication of a fraction. Before that, observe here, if we multiply a fraction by a fraction, we are getting some product. If the product is improper fraction, or the proper fraction, we are getting either both, either the proper fraction or the improper fraction. If we multiply the fraction by a fraction, we are getting the product, that is the proper fraction. If we get the product is a proper fraction, then it is less than these two fractions. That is, the product is less than the two fractions, these two fractions. If we are multiplying a fraction by a fraction, we are getting improper fraction. Then this, the product is improper fraction, then it is greater than these two fractions. These two fractions, understood? If we multiplying the fraction by a fraction, we are going to multiply the any of the fractions, we are getting the proper fractions, then it is less than that of two fractions. If we getting the improper fractions, then it is greater than the other two fractions. You know that proper fraction is, numerator is always less than the denominator, and the improper fraction means numerator is always greater than the denominator. Understood? This is just simple. Remember this. This is not important for the exam. Just remember that. Okay. Next is exercise 2.3. In that, first question is find 1 by 4 of A, 1 by 4, B, 3 by 5 and C, 4 by 3. They are given, find the 1 by 4 of first one. Three fractions are there given. We are going to find this. How? What is of? We know that multiplication as an operator of means we are going to multiply this fraction. Of first one is 1 by 4. Multiplication how? Numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator, that is 1 by 16. Second one is 1 by 4 of 3 by 5. Of means we are going to replace this of by multiplication sign. That is 1 by 4 into 3 by 5. How we are going to multiply? Numerator into numerator and denominator into denominator. 4 times are 20. Third one is 1 by 4 of 3 by 4 by 3. Of means we are replacing the of by multiplication sign and 4 by 3. 1 into 4 is 4. 4 into 3 is 12. This is the answer. Right? You can give a test book. Question 2 is there. This is the one. Question 2 is there. That is for your homework. Okay? Next is multiply and reduce to lowest form. First we are going to multiply the given fraction and we are reduced to lowest form. Means they are asking multiply first and reduce to lowest form. Okay? How we are going to multiply? First they are given the mixed fraction. We should convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. How we are going to convert is 3 2's are, we are going to multiply the denominator with the whole number and add to the numerator. That is 2 into 3. Multiply the denominator to the whole number and add to the numerator divided by denominator. This is the conversion of mixed fractions into improper fraction. 2 by 3 as it is. 2 3 is 6. 6 into improper fraction first, then multiply to the another fraction. How we are going to multiply? Numerator into numerator and denominator into denominator. 2 8s are 16, 3 3s are 9. Here comes the answer. Now we are going to reduce to the lowest form. They are asking to reduce to the lowest form. We are going to divide this. How we are going to divide? No. 16 and 9 are not dividing the same number. If we are going to divide by 3, 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15. Here is 16. So this is not possible to divide or reduce. Reduce means we have to divide the fraction by a number if possible. So that is not possible to divide this fraction. So leave as it is. If possible, they are divided by the same number, then it is we are going to reduce the fraction. But here it is not possible, so leave as it is. This is the answer. Okay. Next question number third. Question number 2. I am solving only one question and remaining for your homework. Third is multiply the following fractions. They are asking only multiply. Here they are asking to reduce it to lowest form. Here we should multiply.